Red Squad reporting.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step.
Erupted from hyperspace, Captain Calrissian barreled towards the firefight.
And he shut up so neither can die from time's stupidity.
One cruiser down, one to go. Our blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them and they will deal out serious damage. The cruisers are down, scanning for additional defenses.
Well done!
Red Squad!
Star Destroyer shields remain operational. Disable those dock clamps to cut the power.
That's it. Got him on the run.
I am a Jedi.
Our battle cruisers arrived right on time. Take out those defenses and watch its cannons go to work.
No, come!
Our Y-Wings have initiated their bombing run. We need you to run interference.
They're on their last legs. Let's finish it!
Well done. Our Y-Wing bombers made it through. Shields offline. Now, focus all fire on the reactor. We don't have much time.
Careful! It's still going the wrong way.
Both blockade runners are down.
I am sorry.
Shields restored. Target the power clamps.
Ship's almost falling apart.
This is unbelievable.
How it's done.
The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online.
Failing out!
Where you need me.
Shields back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps.
How about a hand with these fighters?
We've loosened the Empire's grip on this entire system.